They knew it was happening. They did nothing about it.
There are certain people in our global community who think they are above all laws.
It's all political.
It is abundantly clear that Kushner companies made the lives of its tenants a living hell.
No owner is above the law, not even the family of the President of the United States.
This is a tier one predator.
Wells Fargo issued me a credit card without my approval.
They converted my
all my payments on time, and they still came and repoed my truck.
Every single subsidiary of Wells Fargo was engaging in some sort of fraudulent activity.
And they masked that as a convenience to you.
How could the wife of a politician afford such luxury?
I think he thought he could get away with it. Guardianship exploitation is the crime of the 21st century.
This is supposed to be America.
Their gold is tainted, and they're selling to the U.S. Mint.
Nobody cares. As long as the money is flowing, the business continues.
These days, babies are being born pre-polluted.
They're all plastic.
EPA dismissed the views of an inconvenient pediatrician.
They said we were just bad apples. We are not bad apples. We did not make millions you did.
I always told my staff, tell me the truth, I'll do the lying.